When we catch either the football, netball or soccer ball, it's really important that we have a nice soft net for the ball to land into. So we want to have our palms facing outwards and our fingers a little bit bent back. So if you throw the ball, nice. So we really want to avoid anything like this, which can end up in dislocations or fractures. Good work.
Thanks, Emma.
Charlotte, what do you think is important about being a good sportswoman?
Working together and having really good hair.